key thing is the mobile phone is becoming more powerful every day. The latest Nokia phones, the latest Qualcomm phones have capability of running games pretty much like a PS2. The way we look at this world, as I mentioned to you, it's all about convergence. So when we are making games which work on PCs and Xbox, the same game should be able to work on a Nokia. So this is part of our 360-degree strategy of hitting high-quality games with every platform. Nokia has been our partner for the past 6 years. We've been working with them ever since they launched the first Java phone. So it was quite natural for us to partner with them when they are going to launch the what we call as next generation of gaming with extreme 3D and all kinds of things. And we are very happy with that partnership. We are in talks with a number of them. We are very close partners with Qualcomm. We work a lot with them. We're very close partners with Microsoft. We work with them at different levels. So, we keep doing a number of activities with all our partners, and we'll keep talking about it at the right time.